Also, we have a new king of the hill, if the hill is LLM performance, and the new king is open source. Smaug-72B is a Qwen-72B-based open source LLM released by Abacus AI, and it has topped the Hugging Face Open LLM leaderboard by outperforming GPT-3.5 on several benchmarks. Quoting VentureBeat, Smaug-72B is technically a fine-tuned version of Qwen-72B, another powerful language model that was released just a few months ago by Qwen, a team of researchers at Alibaba Group. What's most noteworthy about today's release is that Smaug-72B outperforms GPT-3.5 and Mistral Medium, two of the most advanced open-source large language models developed by OpenAI and Mistral, respectively, in several of the most popular benchmarks. Smaug-72B also surpassed Qwen-72B, the model from which it was derived, by a significant margin in many of these evaluations. According to the Hugging Face Open LLM leaderboard, which measures the performance of open-source language models on a variety of natural language understanding and generation tasks, Smaug-72B is now the first and only open-source model to have an average score of more than 80 across all major LLM evaluations. While the model still falls short of the 90 to 100 point average indicative of human-level performance, its birth signals that open-source AI may soon rival big tech's capabilities, which have long been shrouded in secrecy. In short, the release of Smaug-72B could fundamentally reshape how AI progress unfolds, tapping the ingenuity of those beyond just a handful of wealthy companies. With today's release, Smaug-72B becomes the first open-source model to achieve an average score of 80 on the Hugging Face Open LLM leaderboard, which is considered a remarkable feat in the field of natural language processing and open-source AI. Smaug-72B excels especially in reasoning and math tasks thanks to the techniques that Abacus AI applied to the fine-tuning process. These techniques, which will be detailed in an upcoming research paper, target the weaknesses of large language models and enhance their capabilities, end quote.